It didn't matter without you. None of it mattered without you. I lived in.
Talk to me, please.
Worse than the light.
I don't know what to say to you, Haley.
There are so many lines that I've crossed.
Ridiculous, Nathan, that's not fair.
I'll tell
you've changed
the truth, but never goodbye.
Yeah. I guess I have you to thank for that.
I don't want to look at anything else now that I saw you. I don't want to think of anything else now that I thought of you.
But next time you want to talk, don't pretend to run into me. Just talk to me.
To love me.
What, are you kidding?
It's what's to keep me from sneaking up here and reading what you wrote.
Guess I'll just have to trust you. Sorry.
I am really sick of hearing you say that. Here's an idea. If you don't want to be like Dan, don't.
Nathan, please don't walk out. You do it all the time.
That's because it keeps you from saying things you don't want to hear.
Maybe I've stormed out of every single room in this town. Threw out our cloaks and our daggers because it's morning now. It's brighter now. Now I don't want to look at anything else now that I saw you. I can never look away. I don't want to think of anything else now.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Far, far away, a girl and a boy fell in love.
Quiz and work.
Like day.